How to make an engineering notebook using the International Baccalaureate Design Cycle. First, find a notebook. Any of these will do. Then create a table of contents so your engineering notebook is easy to navigate. Write an introduction answering these questions. The first step of the design cycle is to investigate. Identify and prioritize research, taking into account the following points. And identify the problem. Then develop a design brief, which is a summary of your research and your planned course of action to solve the problem. Then move on to the second step of the design cycle, which is to plan. Develop robot specifications, answering these questions. Then make a priority list, rating the features you want to incorporate into your design. Create mechanical drawings. Get feedback and develop a final design. Make sure to justify your choice. Next is the third step in the design cycle, which is to create. There are three different types of documentation for the build process: to-do lists, build notes, and build journals for before, during, and after the build day. It is expected that you will make changes to your design, but always make sure to record these design changes and remember to record them even after you have finished building the robot. The fourth step in the design cycle is to evaluate. Remember to do these types of qualitative evaluation. As well as these types of quantitative evaluation. Data analysis should consist of accuracy rates, average skill scores, competition scores, ball trajectory, shooting data, and robot design information. Here are some examples of data analysis. The robot section should be about your robot as it exists in its current state. Views of your robot, an overview of the systems of your robot, programming information, and reports pertaining to your current robot. The external document section is for miscellaneous documents that do not fit anywhere else in your engineering notebook. Thank you for watching Team 4442X's guide on how to make an amazing engineering notebook from Island Pacific Academy Navigator Robotics.